Here in Colorado, we're now learning more about a deadly shooting at a Topgolf in Thornton this weekend. Investigators say both the suspect and the victim worked in the kitchen there. Police say the suspect, Victor Salazar, left work early Saturday and waited for more than an hour in the parking lot for his co-worker, Bryce Holden, to leave. Police say Salazar confronted Holden and another co-worker in the parking lot, then started shooting, firing some 12 times. They say Salazar then took off and was arrested shortly afterward on I-25 in Larimer County. He's now charged with first-degree murder.